I would like to present to you about my cube house. This cube concept is very stable and balanced, which is a beautifully balanced shape in any kind of surface, from the front, back, or top, bottom, left or right. Why I choose a cube concept? Because for this I choose a spherical shape that's not a vertically fit shape for the room. That's why because the cube is the best practical approximation in any way. First project, this it enables to minimum all the X leveling. Doesn't matter it's small or big, it can be used to capture the maximum amount in the interior space. It looks small outside, but it's in maximum space in the inside. Next is a practical cube. Is a very practical and affordable house that doesn't have Jakarta style and duty for functioning. The cube is more to the concept from the outside. To capture the best amount in the interior space. Interior space inside, from the interior space in the house. The vision for a cube house is to combine style partially to achieve livable, affordable and beautiful home. This is the best cost-effective principle of the cube house. It minimize all the space surrounding the cube house. The double height leaving any space is featured in each cube house. You need upstairs bedroom to the building. Despite I did calculate the 100 square feet basic footprint, the houses is much more larger, which today's smaller sites and the possibilities for subdivision of the existing sites. A small thing is a good thing to be also. There is an optional for a plastic cupola over the living space for the introduction of more light if necessary. A variety of cladding material windows, door placement, etc. Enables you to individualize your cube. The different sites may require different orientation, and flexibility is part of my concept. A pair of group of living cubes can enlarge the footprint of each house or create a line of clustered townhouse. Cubes can be adapted to fit on sloping or difficult sites. It can be on hill, can be on the beach, anywhere situation or field. Okay, next presentation. This is we'll show you the next project. It's a deface house. Still the same concept. Cube basic design shows a flexibility and balance of function. In architecture, the facade of the building is often the most important from a design standpoint, as it sets the tone for the rest of the building. Many facets are history and local zoning regulation or other laws greatly restrict or even COVID the alteration. This is a sample of the cube house. It's for small space. Small space where the look bigger inside the house. Lastly, the cube dimension of the main design element lends to the name of the building. However, the building consists of three stages, with the cube being one of them. The building is constructed of concrete with two firefighting poles catching up the other side of the building. That's for today, and thank you very much.